Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Hi kings and queens, welcome back to Lena's Palace. Today the new trading update is finally here. It's been a while since Adopt Me posted a TikTok about it, but today we're going to be checking it out together and I'm super excited. So we're joining right now and I'm really excited to see this update. And basically, I've been waiting a long time for it. So yeah, we're going to be checking it out. Hopefully there are some new cool slots, so let's see what it says. Okay, new trading license and history and 9 new more slots. So we want to go check this out right now. Okay. All right, I can't claim anything yet. Okay, now we gotta go. I'm gonna just, I hate when this happens. I accidentally open the gift. Okay, oh well, let's just go already. I'm super excited. So basically, first thing I'm definitely gonna do is to trade someone because I want to see the slots. So let's go and trade somebody. Wow, this is a pretty good server. Okay, so okay, here. Ooh, the trade does look different. It also doesn't have that high quality as the last type of trading system, but now there are only 4 squares. Where are the 9 squares? I'm gonna try again. They still have 4 squares. I don't know what to do, but okay, you need a trading license to trade legendaries or ultra rares. Okay, let's go. Wow, what's this? Let's go inside and see what's going on in there. Okay, wow, this looks like a museum. Wow, this is really cool. What do we do here? Oh, there are arrows. Okay, we need to enter here. You should talk to the person standing by the door, so let's talk to him. Hello, citizen. Welcome to the safety hub. Behind this door is the trade license test. So there is a trade license. If you don't pass the first time, don't worry. You can retake it as many times as you need to pass. Remember to never trust people you don't know. Easy peasy squeezy lemon. Wait, did I say that right? No. Oh, and I almost forgot. I have a good day and remember our agents are always watching. Okay, so he was supposed to say easy peasy lemon squeezy instead of what he said. And of course I'm in a public server, so I could be able to trade people. But okay, this is pretty cool. Let's go over here. Okay, we have this agent's Alex. Would you like to start the test? You can retake it as many times if you don't pass. Okay, I didn't read that right, but who cares? Oh, I'm right there. OMG, I found this glitch. If you trade your unicorn and hit accept twice, it glitches and you get Robux. How much Robux? 200. I just got them. All you have to do is to hit accept twice. Okay, what do we do now? Okay. Uh-oh, she's about to get scammed. Or I am about to get scammed. Oh, this one is scam. Oh, wow, this is pretty cool. If you give me your giraffe now, I will give you a dragon on my alt later. But basically, I know that giraffes are not fair for a dragon anyway. So who would ever do that? Plus, the giraffe is my dream pet and I don't have it. Anyway, that's a dream come true, but why would I ever do that? So that's definitely a scam. I'd rather keep the giraffe, and the dragons are always in the game anyway. Hey, I'm giving away my dog. Do you want her? For free? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I have an extra. You can have her for free. Okay. This one is safe because we already, like, want to do that. Okay, we passed the test. Congratulations, you passed. So now let's get our license. Wow, this is pretty cool. Okay, so we can find it in our backpack, use it to view your trade history. Okay, this is really cool. Okay, now where do we go? Okay, we go to the person over there. Ooh. Okay, Agent Lily. I see you have a trading license. You can use it to check your trade history anytime. The trade history book also shows all your most recent trades. Use it whenever you want to look over a trade or report a scam. Oh, I almost forgot. Have a good day and remember, our agents are always watching. Okay, this is really cool. So now I think I'm going to go trade some people. I'm not sure. But this is a pretty cool place. I really like this update. And the trading license is a little silly, but it's pretty cool. So you can now see your history and you can report a scam. And there's supposed to be more slots. I don't know how to figure that out, but this is pretty cool how you can view your history and report if you got scammed. Maybe one day the thing that you got scammed for will come back. So let's try to trade some people. Okay, so it's still 4 slots, which is odd, but okay, this is not a good trade for them. Okay, they took it away. I'll just give it away for free. I don't even care. I want to see what will happen. Okay. Is this trade fair? Oh, so if you accidentally accepted, you could like decline after, which is really cool. They give you time to think. Because I accidentally accepted several times. I'll just confirm. There you go. Okay, so I just joined a new server and now I know how to get more slots. It's to put more than 4 things in. This is really cool. Look how many I can fit in this trade. 9. This is really cool. Okay, so, wow, this is really cool. So I hope you guys liked this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, bye, kings and queens!